Everybody, this is your boy Trey, and guess what? I'm back again with another video. So yes, this is Queen, and this song was requested to me by one of my Super Chats donators, and it's called Too Much Love to Kill. Queen is an amazing band, like we all know it, so it's like no song that I can hear that I would think be, you know, not good. I mean, this band is too great to just have anything that's be like, oh, you know, it was okay. But I mean, I'm looking forward to this song since it was requested. So let's get into this video. See, I love songs that starts off on the piano like this. When you get to playing songs on the piano and it starts off like this, I already know something to happen. Something happened. That kind of came in with it. That bah, 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 bah. What was that? So is this just a, I don't know if it's just an instrumental or what, or I don't know. I know this, it says it's the, I think this is a live version, but I don't know. Maybe it's just the instrumental, I don't know. Let's keep going. It was an instrumental. I didn't know what was going on. Okay, that was a long introduction where, you know, Freddie playing his piano, so I didn't know if it was just, you know, just playing on him playing the piano or what. I don't know if this is the live version. This may be something that like a fan put together. That's what I'm thinking now. I'm thinking this is just something that a fan, not saying, you know, the song, but you know, of course you guys know I like watching the live, you know, a lot than the original. But this was a request. So let's keep going. No making sense of everywhere I go. Let's go back. I like that, how it went into the chorus, that build up. I love those build ups.
Yeah.
the words. I love how he be on the guitar. It's just be like he just be in his own world with just doing his thing, you know, jamming out up on that guitar, man. I like that. I'm gonna learn how to play a little bit. Not saying I'm gonna be a master, but I gotta learn it. You get that range he got that range. That's why the one video I watched, a lot of people said, you know, they had to take the key down because Freddie sings really high, you know, even live, you know, even though I heard that Roger take most of the high notes, you know, his range is still crazy to me. That vibrato. That was a notes he hit, man. This is one of those probably a video that somebody put together. I don't know how you guys feel about it. I know you guys sent me to watch the original a lot, and I will watch the original, but I like watching live as well. But yeah. Okay, I had to finish playing it, you know, just about all the way through, because I know last time, I think you guys told me that I missed a part, you know, that I stopped it too soon and missed a part, but let me just hear this solo again, you know, Brian's guitar solo. I love that guitar solo. Coming with that high note, yeah. I don't have a range like that, so I can't sing at all. So I wouldn't try. What about that vibrato? Too much love to kill you. I like that part. Yeah, it's getting stuck in my head now. Too much love will kill you. like always, man, this song was great. I know this wasn't the original video. Maybe it's something that a fan put together. Like I said, I don't know how you guys feel about it. I just love hearing them sing live. You know, that really don't matter what I'm, you know, watching. You know, I like to hear, I like to catch, you know, certain notes that he sing. You know, certain, you know, things that maybe Brian play or he or Freddie play on the piano. I like hearing stuff like that. But thank you guys for watching this with me. I appreciate it. As always, I will catch you guys in the very next one. Until then, peace out.